This 22-year-old has come a long way from the girl who used to fantasize over fashion magazines. Now she's in them. When she started her career in 2004, Natasha went on a runway rampage.